Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9. Weather on the web, big time changes coming in as we see the next system approaching from the west. And finally, it looks like at least a moderate, if not a heavy snowfall for many parts of New Hampshire. It will take a long time to get there, however, as we deal with increasing clouds tonight, dry and seasonably chilly. Matter of fact, very cold up north at or below zero in parts of the Great North Woods by daybreak. Clouds will thicken up in advance of that system. Could see a few scattered flurries during the morning hours, but a long-duration snow event beginning Wednesday afternoon, but lasting not only through the overnight into Thursday morning, but right through the daylight hours and even in a part of Thursday evening. It looks like the heaviest snow will fall very late Wednesday night through early on Thursday, and then maybe another bout of moderate to heavy snow for a few hours late afternoon into the early evening. Lots of cold air across the northern tier, warm tropical stuff building in through the deep south into the Ohio Valley and overrunning that cold air, and that's what creates the cloud deck and the steady snow. Again, the first of which will arrive during the afternoon, even though there could be a few scattered flurries early. And then we have to wait until Thursday evening until this upper-level energy, now in the northern and central Rockies, passes through New Hampshire. So again, that's going to take quite some time to get in here. So the roads, pretty good shape through the morning and early afternoon, then a little bit slick by the evening commute. Now, we're only talking, despite Futurecast showing quite a bit of snow here, only about a dusting to maybe an inch or two as we advance through, say, 6 or 7 Wednesday evening. More snow fills in, possibly heavy for a short time, late Wednesday night and especially pre-dawn hours through the morning commute on Thursday. That looks to be the worst of the commutes. Still quite slick for Thursday evening with snow finally letting up during the late evening hours and then finally clearing by early on Friday. Right now it looks like 6 to 10 inches of snow, many parts of New Hampshire. Few of the favored shadowed areas, northwestern Grafton, parts of Coos County, could pick up just a little bit less. There also could be some slight mixing with a touch of sleet right along the Mass New Hampshire border towns, but not enough to drop the snow amounts. Things could change a little bit. Keep in mind, of course, the storm has yet to move in, and things may shift around a little bit between now and then. But once again, it looks like at least a moderate, if not heavy snowfall, lasting about 30 hours plus in some cases. For tonight, clouds on the increase, should stay dry, single digits north, teens, very low 20s south. Tomorrow, light snow arrives in the afternoon, heavier late Wednesday night through Thursday morning, still more snow on and off through the daylight hours into Thursday evening, clears out for a fairly nice Friday, seasonably chilly though. Then it warms up on Saturday, a little bit of a mix early, changing quickly to rain, maybe a few downpours, then it gets colder by Sunday.